Get ready for the dictation. Dictation will start in 5 seconds. Start. Sir, planning is the vital instrument we have adopted to realize the social objectives enshrined in our constitution. Through the 5-year plans, we have already achieved a significant increase in the national income in the past 18 years and laid the foundations of technological advance. The plan is fast modernizing our agriculture and strengthening and diversifying our industry. Above all, it has reinforced national unity and purpose. The attack on our territory in 1962 and again in 1965 forced us to modify the pattern of national expenditure. Before we could reconcile the competing claims of development and defense, drought struck us. Foreign credits became uncertain. Recession followed. All these seriously restricted our freedom of choice. We had to divert our energies to fight drought and near famine and their aftermath. For some time, long-term planning had to be virtually suspended, but we succeeded in turning adversity to good use. We concentrated on import substitution, which further enlarged our industrial base. This, along with the need for more foreign exchange, put us on the path of a more fruitful export drive. We maintained our investment in development work, especially in intensive agricultural programs. A new period has now opened. There is a welcome upsurge in the economy, and the increases in agricultural production have brought us nearer to self-sufficiency in food grains. But inevitably, there are other problems in and a fresh challenge to face. Rural disparities have increased, partly owing to the very efforts we have made to move rapidly towards self-sufficiency in food, and partly owing to a certain slowness in the matter of implementing the land reforms. Although the industrial recession has been curbed, new industries are not coming up fast enough, and unemployment, especially of technically trained persons, continues to be acute. We have a larger and understandably enough and more distinct population. planning is the method to which we are committed for meeting such challenges. We have carried out 3 5-year plans. Each 5-year plan has addressed itself especially to problems which have emerged either because of new political and economic developments in the country and in the world. So, as a consequence of progress we have already achieved, the priorities and the emphasis have necessarily changed and have had to be adjusted from plan to plan, but we have always kept in view our long-term objectives and their achievement. Full stop.